Good morning. That's right. Rockwood schools have already sent home some travel information for their students for spring break, but now they're going to do their part and they're going to go into their 33 campuses to do some really deep cleaning and make sure that everything is safe and clean for their students when they are expected to return to school. So here's what they're going to do. At around 8 o'clock today, they're going to go inside. Cleaning crews will get to work to thoroughly disinfect those buildings. About a month ago, crews broke out a backpack sprayer when flu cases in the district started to increase. Now they're fighting a different battle, preventing the potential spread of the coronavirus. Rockwood school officials say they will go into the schools with mist sprayers and disinfectant wipes. They're also hitting the school buses with foggers to clean them over the break. A lot of school districts have been trying to figure out their next step with the developing concerns surrounding the coronavirus. They are asking parents to take it seriously if health officials direct anyone in those families to self-quarantine, and they will be again carrying out this cleaning through the 23rd when school is set to get back in session. Aside from all of the spring cleaning they'll be doing, school officials are working to make lesson plans and gather communications in the case that the schools have to remain shut down longer than through the 23rd. Reporting from Eureka, I'm Blair Lede, Fox 2 News.